Hi guys, this is Dr. Kashif Piracha. Thank you for joining me. This is Steatorrhea video number 4. So the last cause of bile acid deficiency is a small intestinal bacterial overgrowth. In cases of SIBO, the bacteria deconjugate the bile acids and render them useless. Now let's talk about the pancreatic causes of steatorrhea. So any deficiency of pancreatic exocrine pancreatic enzymes like lipase and colipase. So they are usually seen in cases of chronic pancreatitis, in conditions in which there has been a pancreatic resection because of a pancreatic tumor or cystic fibrosis. These conditions cause exocrine pancreatic insufficiency and can lead to steatorrhea. The last important source of steatorrhea is a small bowel. That's where the lipids are going to be ultimately absorbed. And if there is a problem there, then the absorption is not going to be effective and it will lead to steatorrhea.